Hello, everybody. We are at Sandcastle for the Irish Festival. We'll show you guys around and all the activities, and we're here to have a great time.
Yeah, we're excited.
We're very excited. We're here with my mama, but she wants to be off camera, but we're here with her to have some fun. You can hear her giggle. All right.
Here's the entrance. Welcome, will call, information, volunteer check-in. We can hear bagpipers warming up over there.
So here are the first booths we're going to take a look at.
Here's some chips and snacks. Ew, cheese and onion. Kettle. Sweet chili.
Irish red pepper.
Yeah. Sea salt. Sea salt Guinness. Chili. Guinness chili chips.
We have Tara Tea, Marion's Irish Kitchen, baked potatoes, sweet potato, Patrick's pulled pork, pierogies, pizza, salad, dessert, and drinks. Oh, that bread pudding looks delicious. Carrick's fine Irish food, shepherd's pie, Dublin coddle, bangers and mash, ham and cabbage, all kinds of stuff. Oh, and then they have seafood. Not for me. Hell's Bay. Chicken on a stick. Whiskey snug. Mora's. Everyone's happy. Oh, Poltrons. Probably said that wrong, but that's okay. Brittany's. Beer. And then over here they have a plant-based kitchen. Everest Eats. Pulled pork sandwich, hot sausage, and a bread pudding with Bailey's. Did they say Bailey's liquor, Mama?
Yeah, and
caramel and whipped cream. Looks delicious. orphans. So I am gonna try the Cheers. Oh, that is good.
Do you like it?
I do. You need to try it.
All right, I don't drink alcohol, but I guess I'll try it. It's really grapefruit
tasting. It's delicious. I finished it. I like it. We're gonna make it at home. We have a bottle of this at home. They have a cute little miniature golf. It's super cute. If you have little ones, this is perfect. We're gonna check out Leprechaun Landing.
This bog jumper is like Plinko. I don't think you can read that, but it says Happy St. Patrick's Day with a large Celtic cross. The tokens are little shamrocks.
You don't get a prize on that one.
Okay.
So one token for one ball?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Thank you, honey.
Yeah.
I'll take one of these. And then do like this necklace or this?
I like this necklace.
Yeah, I like this one.
This one? Okay, yeah. I'll take one of these.
Axe throwing.
Oh boy.
You can do axe throwing. Two tokens. There you go. I'll take it. God, y'all, I just did axe throwing for the first time and I hit the board and then I got a bullseye. My adrenaline is rushing and it feels so good. It's so awesome.
Thank you so much. We are weekend at Blondie's and we're so tickled green to be back here at the Pittsburgh Irish Festival.